I love baking warm flavours of ginger. This is my recipe for honey ginger snaps. I'm going to be making it using Whirlpool Jet microwave oven.
We need to mix about a third of a cup of butter and half a cup of caster sugar with a third of a cup of honey. Let's pop this in the oven at jet start mode till the butter melts. The butter has melted nicely. Let's whisk this till the sugar dissolves. Now let's mix a third of a cup of all-purpose flour with a teaspoon of ground dried ginger. Let's give this a good stir and the butter is mixed. Now all that remains is to bake these. I like using the manual crisp function of the Whirlpool Jetsy Nutritech, particularly because of the wonderful crisp pan. I'll just drop small spoonfuls of the batter, leaving enough space between the drops, and bake these. Press the oven button. Turn the adjustable knob to see the manual oven mode. Press the knob button to confirm. Turn the knob to set the temperature at 180 degrees centigrade. Press the knob button. Turn the knob again to set the time to 8 minutes. Press the knob to start this mode. The snaps have come out beautifully. I'm going to let them cool for a few seconds and then place them on a rolling pin to shape them into a semicircle. These I'm going to fill with whipped cream and pomegranate seeds. If you have a little imagination, coupled with a Whirlpool Jetsy Nutritech, you too can make such dazzling treats easily.
Designed to delight.